handle. They all got DNA samples and they've all
been really?
Done.
So they're not scared of you?
No. They like us because we, wherever we walk, we disturb a bit and then they come and look.
Okay. Have you disturbed it already?
Not yet. I'm just waiting for my go ahead. Chris.
They can go ahead.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Kom ik volgen in.
Wil je ook met ingang iets zeggen?
Ja, deze kan wel. Lovely. Okay, let's move.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
They actually mate in the air.
You want to talk about it?
Split one day, that's fine. This is
okay. Is this one that might be in the sun?
It is more,
Charles.
What? It is by more.
Is it? Is this one in?
Yeah, unless it's a bit.
Alright,
take it like a kicker, take it.
So that's a breeding pair.
Sun is more.
It's a great outfit.
There's another one there if you want to get a close up of the bird.
One is the Pisonia, to get rid of it and plant another indigenous tree.
Okay,
the other part of the research is the.
Well, we will do that one maybe where we do the insect.
Yeah. Okay, so just going to say then that entails cutting out.
First one, what does it entail? You say, well, firstly, we have this is the block something.
Yeah.
And then the next one we go to the insect.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Take your right.
Why do they always come to your feet?
They're just all over me.
Are those yes, sir?
Okay. What birds are they?
The one in the higher up to the left there is the lesser noddy, and the one lower down to the right is the brown noddy.
What's that big one?
That's the brown,
brown noddy.
You want to go off here? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Right down top there?
Lesser.
Mm-hmm.
So the lesser come from Australia and the brown are here all year.
Good. Next one is the lesser noddy.
Yeah.
Cute bird, eh? You down?
Hmm?
You down? It's home.
Yeah.